Good morning, Baker Bulldogs. My name is Josh, and I have your news for the week. And please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Baker Bulldogs. My name is Raina.
And my name is Emily.
And we have your weather for this week.
On Monday, March 9th, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 53 and a low of 35.
On Tuesday, March 10th, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 54 and a low of 39.
On Wednesday, March 11th, it will be mostly cloudy with a high of 55 and a low of 40. Looks like a good weather for the football game.
On Thursday, March 12th, there will be AM showers with a high of 52 and a low of 38.
On Friday, March 13th, there will be all-day showers with a high of 50 and a low of 38.
That's your weather for this week. Make it a great day, Bulldogs.
We have spring conferences on March 12th and 13th. School will be released at 11:30 for both days.
You need to have your presentations ready to share, and you will report to your advisory room.
Presentations should include your goals, academic, progress, and personal highlights.
Thursday's schedule will be noon to 3 p.m. and then 4 p.m. to 7 p.m.
Friday will be by appointment only, so you need to speak to your advisory teacher to schedule. Good morning, Breaker Bulldogs. My name is Armani, and I have your sports news for the week. For girls basketball, Tuesday the 10th, the girls will be up against First Creek with JV and varsity home and C team away. Then on Wednesday the 11th, they will be up against Truman for their makeup game with JV and varsity away and C team does not have a game. Then for football on Wednesday the 11th, we'll be up against Mason at Wilson High School. Basketball games start at 3:30 and football is at 4 o'clock. That's it for now, Bulldogs. Make it a great day.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum.